Can you tell me how to build a website with Ruby on Rails?
First, learn Ruby on Rails.
I already know Ruby on Rails. But everything I read talks about creating apps, not really a website.
Create the Ruby on Rails app using the command Rails application or whatever you want to name the app.
I'm creating a website, not an app.
Create the controllers for the app, or the website, which Ruby sees as a web-based app without an app. For a website, one controller is sufficient.
For once, something that kind of makes sense.
Once the controllers are in the app/controllers directory, you can add the actions you want the controller to respond to. Or leave the method empty if you don't want it to do anything.
I want it to do something, display my content and create a basic interface.
You could create a Ruby on Rails site and pull in functionality for your website via gems.
What are gems, other than the ones we use in jewelry?
Java has code modules called beans. Ruby on Rails uses the jewelry metaphor to call code modules you can just plug in gems.
And once I have all the gems in place, I can say the project is done and put it on the rack to display.
Actually, rack is a wrapper to Ruby on Rails.
Does that decorate it or something? Like putting a ribbon around it?
Rack controls some of the inputs and outputs of the code modules. It can simplify the API for web services and middleware too.
I wouldn't have thought of a wrapper as an internal piece, but okay.
You don't need rack for a website unless you need a universal adapter for your web applications.
Simpler is better.
If Ruby were that hard, you wouldn't see developers slap together apps in a matter of weeks for an IPO.